Hi, I'm Ashley Weston. I'm a celebrity menswear stylist. So, Marcus Cicero, I saw your photo and I have to say I'm a little perplexed. I don't understand why you're wearing a sweater with shorts. I would never put my clients in this because if it's that chilly outside that it warrants a sweater, then you shouldn't be wearing shorts. You should be wearing chinos. But on the flip side, if it's that warm outside where you're wearing shorts, you shouldn't be wearing a sweater. Let's just concentrate on that Oxford white button-down shirt. The fit looks great in terms of the collar and the cuff. So what my suggestion would be is if it's that warm outside, get rid of the sweater, no sweater at all. Instead, just keep the shirt on, roll up the sleeves, it will look great. I love that you paired it with those seersucker shorts. The fit and the length of the shorts is great. It's perfect, you can't get any better than that. I love the DW watch, and you said that you were pairing it with some Sperry topsiders, which I hope are navy or a shade of brown, like tan. That will look perfect with this outfit. But overall, this is a really great, keep it simple outfit that I love. Just remember, get rid of the sweater. No sweater needed at all. Thanks for watching this video, and please subscribe to my YouTube channel and check out my website for more info.